While talks about climate change have risen since the 45th president and his administration's refusal to sign the Paris Climate Agreement in 2015, protesters across the country took to the streets to fight the battle against this environmental injustice. But this time, a different set of citizens were leading the pack.
I just don't understand what else needs to happen for people to realize that climate change is real and climate change is a big issue, and there is going to be no future for anybody if we don't do something.
Greta Thunberg, 16-year-old Swedish climate activist, encouraged youth in over 150 countries to walk out of school and shut down their cities to bring awareness to America's most pressing threat, according to Bloomberg.com. On September 20th, here in Washington, D.C., Generation Zers led the way out of their classrooms and onto Capitol Hill to make sure their climate change concerns were being heard by lawmakers. With social media as their outlet, hashtag ShutDownDC spread throughout the nation's capital.
Some of the adults, they just like neglect it because they're not going to be alive, so they're not going to have this problem like other generations and more generations to come. So it's important for us to come out.
Now, while this protest was mainly led by youth, adults still found it important to come speak up about this environmental injustice.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything more important than to work together towards saving the planet from climate change.
Black and indigenous communities will be hit the hardest, the worst, and the longest by climate catastrophe.
Participants of the protest are now looking forward to the 45th administration's lawmaking decisions regarding environmental reform in America. With NewsVision, I'm Kaprielle Trenard.